mind signing our guest book for us, please? Please, have a seat.
Mr. President, very kind of you, great honor.
My son, Hunter.
Mr. President, how are you, sir?
Honored
to meet you.
How are you, sir? Thank you very much for receiving me.
Yeah, I see you. Nice to meet you, sir.
Who's that following? You know, Chief of Protocol.
Come on.
I'm going to make a brief opening statement. We're going to then say what you'd like to say. And then we'll try to get the press to leave, which is always difficult. Once then we can talk, all right?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you, sir.
All right. The mark of an important anniversary. 75 years of diplomatic relationship with the Indonesian and the United States.
75 years.
I'm proud that the partnership between our countries is stronger than it's ever been. And today we're going to discuss how we continue to strengthen that partnership. First, in my view, by advancing free and open Indo-Pacific with ASEAN at its center. As two of the largest democracies in the world, it seems to me our nations have a special responsibility in this vision. Second, fighting the climate crisis. Indonesia's critical player in the clean energy transition. And third, by building a secure and resilient supply chain. And finally, by deepening our comprehensive strategic partnership that includes deepening our security cooperation. We'll discuss also global challenges, including in Gaza and the South China Sea, with Mr. President. I'm looking forward to our discussion and welcome. We'd like to have you here. The floor is yours.
Thank you. Thank you, President Biden. Thank you for receiving me. I also would like to thank you. You fought me yourself. Upon my election, and thank you very much. And then finally, I could make it and you received it today. United States for us is a great friend. United States supported us in our struggle for independence and helped us many times in our time of need. Therefore, I will work very hard to strengthen Indonesia-United States relationship.